This 5-minute solution will show you how to use Content Planner Calendar Tool in Meta Business Suite. Planner tool we use to schedule posts for our Facebook page or Instagram. Now let's see how we can use it. So open Meta Business Suite and its URL is business.facebook.com. Once you are in Meta Business Suite, make sure to select here your business account and now click on Planner. And here you will get calendar. Currently it's selected to weekly. I'm selecting here monthly. And now here we can see a monthly calendar. Now let's schedule a post using this planner tool. So I'm going to schedule a post for 20 January, so I'm clicking on this plus icon, and now we can schedule post, we can schedule story, or we can schedule a reel, or we can schedule live, also we can schedule a ad. So right now I will schedule a post, so clicking on it. And here, schedule your post for the times when your audience is most active. Or you can manually select a date and time in the future to publish your post. And you can schedule the same post at the same time for your Facebook and your Instagram. You can change date, time for Instagram and Facebook separately. And just click on save. And now it's time to attach media. So you can add photo from your device, or you can add a video from your device here, and here you can write a description for your post. Then scroll down. Here you can change privacy settings. Now here you will get your post preview. Now all you have to need, just click on schedule for Facebook, and you can boost the post from here. And as you can see, for 20 January I scheduled a post, as you can see. And if you have scheduled bunch of post, reels or live in your calendar, and now you want to find out a specific category, then click on content type. And here you can find out post, story, reel or ad. So this is how we can use the content planner calendar tool in Meta Business Suite. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.